Until World War II, heavy machine guns, automatic rifles, and submachine guns dominated the world of rapid fire. But what if you could create a weapon that combined the best elements of all three? What if you could give soldiers a weapon that had the firepower of a heavy machine gun, the hard-hitting bullet of an automatic rifle, and the portability of a submachine gun? In 1943, the world found out, as a new rapid-fire legend was born, the German Sturmgewehr.
It was so much more useful for the individual soldier to carry a rifle that fired a rifle round, but which could still, especially in close quarters, get that spray effect that the submachine gun was able to provide. And the result was the assault rifle.
The assault rifle gives the ordinary infantry private soldier the ability to put down that rapid fire, which had previously been the preserve of the machine gun.
The Sturmgewehr could fire 600 rounds per minute and was accurate out to 330 yards. Initially, Hitler banned development of the weapon, believing that rifles and submachine guns were all his troops needed. But in 1944, he was presented with one on a tour of the Eastern Front and was blown away. He christened it the Sturmgewehr, or assault rifle. Only a few thousand made it into the troops' hands. It had performed well, but it had come too late to influence the battlefield.